does that say?
I don't know. Fried men, Jack. I said I don't know. And I said fried men. I said you won't do it. You sure it's rain is wet. Can do it. Reading is boring.
Terrified.
No. Reading is boring. Reading is the one I forgot of not being born.
I can't. I already tried.
Girl. Easy now. Yep.
Whoa, whoa, steady there. Scare away my dinner.
Chose a fair spot.
Shh.
Hope you got some beans stored aside. Or maybe you already rustled yourself some hardtack.
Shh.
Ah, this is pathetic. Go home, you idiot.
Learn some respect.
Another 6 hours I'll never get back.
Yep. Whoa, easy. Yep. Whoa.
He's Lenny.
Arthur?
And he is one of us. Don't be calling him boy now, Bill. You don't
Hello.
Like that no more.
Sorry, Dutch.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
All right.
Good job, Arthur. Well, I'll take what I can get. All right. Let me see. Thank you, Arthur.
Hey.
Hi there.
You know, too many folk around here take you for granted.
Well, that's nice of you to say.
Poker, anyone?
Okie dokie.
That stew's rumbling in my stomach something fierce.
Yes, it's worth it for a few percent. That is a calculated risk.
Okay.
Good, good. Fold.
Check.
No.
Bunch of damn washerwomen. Let's play.
Ah,